Why is my hair three different colors? Look, brown, yellow, and purple, and then like normal blonde color. Cause I, let me tell you right now, I accidentally put my purple shampoo in a little too long, and for some reason it just dyed like one part of my hair purple. What the f- I am very colorful! I'm off to school now, Dad.
Are you visiting your mother's grave this morning?
Of course. I see her every day. I never miss a day.
Sweetie, did you get a Christmas wish this year?
Not this year. Maybe I'll get lucky next year. I brought you a rose today, Mom. I love you. I'll see you again tomorrow.
Hey, girly. You good?
I got a Christmas wish this year.
No fair. I've never gotten a Christmas wish.
I'd wish for $1 billion.
What are you gonna wish for?
I'm not sure yet. Mom, I brought you a black rose today. I wish for my mom to come back alive. Dad, you'll never guess what I...
Hi, sweetie.
Mom, where's Dad?
He had to go. For good.
You're not the mom I remember. I don't get it, Stephanie. I've been alive 17 years, and no one's ever had a crush on me. If I don't get a crush within the next year, I'll be dead.
Let me tell you a little secret about how I got all my crushes, Brianna. Mewing.
Mew? Like the Pokemon?
No, like model face. Just press your tongue to the roof of your mouth, and there's your model face.
Whoa.
Did it work?
You're going to get so many crushes for sure. Jake's over there. Go now. Go!
Hi, Jake.
Gross. Brianna, what are you doing here? Get out of here now.
Right, mewing.
Oh my, you are the love of my life. Give me your number right now, Brianna. No!
Dude, man.
Ah! Hey, boys!
Please go away. Whoa! Brianna, you seem different today.
Steph, the mewing has been working great. I got so many new crushes. What'd you bring for lunch?
You can't sit at our table. We don't allow pick-me's here. Jason was Stephanie's crush, and you flirted with him.
Steph.
I just gotta finish the word. Snow blank blank blank. Snowman! Frosty the snowman.
I just gotta finish the word. Missile blank blank blank.
Foot, it's something on your foot.
Missile toenail.
Hey Jimmy, what's going?
Jimmy? What happened to Jimmy?
Bye Mom, I'm off to school now. Come on Sissy, let's go. Oh no, I just gotta finish the word. Blank ifs?
What?
Ifs? Ifs?
Ifs? What ifs?
I don't know! What's an ifs?
Answer now or else!
Gifts? I got it!
I got a word. Blank, 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 mens.
Come on, Sissy, give me a hint!
I don't know, it's 7 a.m. My brain cells aren't all working yet! School going time now.
Have school at fun, bye!
Bye, good.
Today you are how?
Good, I'm.
That's good.
Speak, you must order it out.
Oh no, I forgot.
Friend best, my.
All right, you.
Died friend best.
Pretty or so you when cry.
Lying your.
Fake will say it's haters.
Equation, Brianna, answer.
Four,
Our dumb you. The answer was 7. Speak, you must order it out. Brianna, this is all your fault. Why do you have to be so dumb?
That's what gets Eugene for know-it-all of being. Brianna, you like? Using her, I'm just. Woman just as she. Real so. Brianna, it's.
Chad, how? You could.
Sorry, I'm. Come on, you know how guys are. Speak, you must order it out.
Here, sweetie, take this money and don't tell your mother.
Grandma, why do you have so much cash on you?
Don't ask questions you don't want the answer to.
Sweetie, did you eat anything today?
No, I haven't yet, Grandma.
No! Here, eat something, sweetie. You're gonna wither away to nothing! So you married yet? Any kids?
Not yet, I'm only 20.
By the time I was 20, I was married with 50 kids. It's too late for you now. You're gonna die alone.
If I park this, I'm not cringe. If I park this, I'm cringe.
Do you want to know how I used to get to school every day?
No, Grandma.
I would have to run 5 hours to school while being chased by wild bears. I had to do backflips. down 10 mountains, walk through the snowstorms, the deserts, and tornadoes in my bare feet. No shoes, no socks, no clothes. I had to do a handstand and walk on my hands. And then when my hands were tired, I walked on my head. I had to do the gritty the entire way there, or else the wild bears would catch up to me and rip me apart.
How can I answer this? I'm only 6 years old. I have no working brain cells.
Answer now or else.
Sissy, please.
Mints.
Sissy, the things that hang on the Christmas tree.
Ornaments.
You got it.
Attention class, today Santa Claus will be visiting our classroom.
Santa! Oh my gosh.
Guys, Santa Claus is coming to our classroom!
I don't think it's going to be the real Santa Claus. The real Santa Claus is going to be way too busy preparing to deliver presents to the entire world. I just gotta finish the word. P-R-E blank 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 blank. The answer is presents. Give me a harder one next time. I like a challenge.
Yeah, please give Eugene a harder one next time.
Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas, everybody!
Oh no, I just gotta finish the word.
Whoa, you better answer it.
No.
Why do I recognize that voice?
Oh no, I really gotta get out of here.
Hey, wait! Stop running from me, you're my soulmate! I'm really out of shape.
Brianna, is everything okay?
My soulmate just ran away from me.
Maybe I've seen him. What does he look like?
He had on a black ski mask, so I couldn't see his face, and he was carrying a giant bag over his shoulder. Oh, and he was running away from me.
He sounds like such a weirdo.
Hey, baby.
Hi, Jakey. I missed you so much.
Jake, Brittany, why are you two holding hands?
Because we're soulmates.
When I was walking in the hallway, I noticed that Brittany dropped her book. I went to help her pick it up, and we accidentally touched hands, and magical sparks flew. Isn't it great?
My ex and my best friends are soulmates. Great. It's not like we just broke up or anything.
Bree, are you upset?
No, it's great. It's great. Great!
Class, has anyone seen a guy wearing a ski mask carrying a bag over his shoulder?
Yes, I saw him. That's my soul.
Great, because the police are looking for him.
I mean, I didn't see him anywhere.
Haha, Brianna's stinky. Ewie!
No, guys, I'm not stinky!
Yes, you are!
No, it's not me, it's Steve! He's stinky!
He is?
Yeah, Steve is stinky. Let's all call him Stinky Steve for the rest of his life.
Stinky Steve!
Ha ha! Here's your Christmas present, babe.
Thank you, boyfriend number one.
Baby, here, I got you a Christmas present.
And thank you, boyfriend number two.
Do you have two boyfriends?
Yes.
You can't have two boyfriends. That's cheating.
What? Is it like the law or something? Hi, Jakey.
Sup? Yo, Brittany. You look so beautiful today. Did you just cut my hair?
Oops. I thought I was holding a hairbrush.
Hey, Brianna, we are putting a group project together. You need to help with the...
Oops. Looks like you dropped your book, Stinky Steve. Go fetch.
I'm so glad you're getting eliminated this year.
Eliminated?
This year, anyone who's not on the nice list by Christmas will be eliminated.
He's not yours, Brittany!
No, Brittany!
I'm so sorry, baby. Can I please just explain what happened? Come here!
Don't touch me! I don't belong to you anymore!
Brianna, I love you!
Did you complete your assignment?
Yeah. Once I give you this assignment, it no longer belongs to me and belongs to you from now on.
Thank you, and I have your test grade. As soon as I hand you your test back, as soon as your fingers touch the paper, it no longer belongs to me, it belongs to you.
Thank you.
Brianna, where's your boyfriend? Why isn't he in class today?
He's not in class today because he's gone.
What? How?
He tried to touch me when I didn't belong to him anymore.
Why? What happened between you two?
He cheated on me.
You deserve so much better than him.
Class is over. Why did the door just shut?
What are we gonna do? We can't open it. The door doesn't belong to any of us.
I got it.
Help! My soulmate was trying to say that he needs help. What am I gonna do?
You should send him over something so he can protect himself.
Good idea.
Here, send him this frying pan.
Now you're talking. My soulmate's trying to send me something. He sent me the frying pan back. He must not need it.
Brianna, look, he attached something.
It's a puzzle piece with a one on it. I wonder what this one could mean. My soulmate's trying to send me something. 4-3. Maybe he's trying to tell me what address he's at?
Or maybe it's a code to unlock something?
Sophie, I'm worried about my soulmate. He hasn't sent me anything in hours. What if something happened to him?
Here, send him this.
Oh, moldy cheese?
It smells so bad that if someone's holding him captive, they'll release him for sure.
Why do you have this on hand?
You don't?
Maybe I can send over myself.
I don't know. I don't think you're considered an object.
I know how to put an end to this kindness law.
All you have to do is kill them with kindness.
If I act kind, I'll die.
You have to kill them with kindness before they kill you. Kindness will only kill those who are evil. That's why they made the law in the first place, so that the evil could continue living.
Brianna, why are you staring so intensely at nothing?
Just mind your business, Timmy. Let's go to class. Timmy, you're really handsome.
What are you, dumb or crazy? Why are you saying kind things?
Brianna's eliminated. Over.
I like your shoes, scary guy. I think the way that you eliminate people is just so cool and amazing.
Stop talking. Why can't I move? What's going on?
Are you okay? Did you need help with anything? I'm here to help if you need me.
I can't move.
Brianna, what just happened?
We need to get out of here, Timmy. Come on.
Brianna, what was that?
I know how to put an end to the kindness law. We can live in a world that is kind. We all just...
What makes you think a world with kindness is better than this one?
Personally, I prefer evil.
Timmy.
I'm not going on a date with her. She is scary.
Come on, Timmy. Try. At least sit with her at lunch or something.
Fine. Why is she looking at me like that? I'm so scared right now.
Brianna, you're not supposed to stare creepily at your date. How about you put these sunglasses on so you don't scare him to death?
Fine.
This isn't better.
Timmy.
Brianna, this isn't how you flirt.
That's it. Brittany, I don't care how much money you're paying me to go on a date with her. She's weird. I'm leaving.
You paid him to go on a date with me?
I did, but Brianna, just let me explain.
Are you okay?
No.
Honestly, I don't even care. You're just in my sulking spot.
What song are you listening to?
You probably don't know him. He's a really underground artist.
No way. That's my favorite song.
You're so cool. Can I get your number?
Sure.
I'm Spike.
I'm Brianna. Really get into it.
Yeah.
Sophie, stop dancing.
Yeah, yeah.
Sophie!
Yeah, yeah. I can't. I'm sorry. I can't stop dancing.
Sophie.
Sophie, no!
And Martian. And 3D.
Eugene, stop singing.
Why?
Because you're singing Jungkook. You're going to make everyone in this classroom dance.
And Martian. And 3D.
Everyone, plug your ears.
You won't regret me. Won't regret me.
That's it. I can't do it anymore. I'm dancing.
And 3D.
Yay, dance is not banned anymore.
No.
That trash bag is so cute.
Thank you. I call it garbage chic. You should try it, Emma, because I can see everything.
Not everything. I'm still wearing socks.
No, Emma, you can't wear socks. Oh, thank goodness.
No. We want to be free!
Speak for yourself, Chad. Huh?
Oh, whoa, whoa, you better answer it.
Now.
Why do I recognize that voice?
Answer now or else.
Santa Claus is the creator of Finish the Word.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Don't you have a Finish the Word?
Answer it.
Sorry, I just had to clear my throat.
Slag blank 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 blank.
Jingle bells.
Eugene, stop ringing those bells. I'm trying to answer this. Sleigh. Bells. Eugene, I think Santa Claus is the creator of Finish the Word.
He most definitely isn't. How would you even think of that?
Oh, wait, you're blown heck.
My roots are brown.
Hey.
Santa Claus, wait.
Are you coming to tell me what you would like for Christmas?
I know you're the creator of Finish the Word.
Delivering Christmas presents to the entire world isn't easy. The less population, the more likely I can make
everyone's Christmas dreams come true.
End the game, Santa Claus, or else.
Is that a frying pan?
Yes. I can send myself, but I'm scared. I don't know where I'm gonna end up.
It's not a good idea. It's too dangerous. Please, don't go.
My soulmate wants to send me something. A 6. He wants to send me something again.
What is it?
It's an arrow, but I can't tell if it's up or down.
Attach it to the puzzle piece and see.
It's down. He sent me dirt. This is getting weird. I need to go to him.
Brianna, wait. Take this for protection.
Promise me you'll come back safely.
I promise I will. Why am I at a graveyard? Six down. I think he was trying to say he's 6 feet under.
Help! Help me!
Are you still alive?
Attention everyone. This announcement is for Steve. I am so sorry. You may all know him as Stinky Steve, but truthfully, he's not stinky. I made up that name 10 years ago when I accidentally farted and it smelled really, really bad. So please stop calling him that. Steve, I really hope you can forgive me. I love you.
Did you just say I love you?
Yeah!
Hey, Brianna. Thanks for making that announcement.
Steve.
Did you really mean it when you said that you love me?
No, I mean, unless you do.
Maybe one day. Did you get on the nice list yet? How close are you?
I just need 12% more.
You should try doing some good deeds. That should get you on the nice list for sure.
Got it. Boyfriend number one and boyfriend number two.
What's this?
Christmas gifts for you. Merry Christmas.
Hey, I got you this last year.
Here, Brittany.
What's this for?
I'm giving money to the needy.
I'm not the needy.
I only need 1% more. Sorry, Mom.
Brianna, can I hold your hand?
That's a little weird, Timmy, because we're not married yet, but okay. Timmy, what the flip was that?
You got shocked when you touched Timmy because he isn't your soulmate. When you touch someone who's not your soulmate, you get shocked, but if you touch your soulmate, magical sparks will fly.
You're not my soulmate, Timmy. Get away from me. And you're stinky.
But I love you.
My love.
Babe. Ouch, 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 ouch.
Babe, could I kiss you?
Yeah. Ouch.
That wasn't too bad.
Babe, I can't do this anymore. You're not my soulmate, and I don't see sparks when I touch you. I just keep getting shocked, and it really hurts.
Who cares if we're not soulmates? I love you!
I love you too, but I can't be with you!
Oh no, I really gotta get out of here!
Hey! Hey, wait! Oh! Oh, Christmas tree! Oh, Christmas tree!
Bree, my deadly curse is I can't open my eyes!
Ouch!
What's your deadly curse?
Sing songs of cheer!
You have to sing songs? What kind of songs?
Hey, babe, what do you want for Christmas this year?
All I want for Christmas is you. Oh, baby.
Wow. Brianna, please take me back. I'm still in love with you.
Come on. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Please take me back. I know I messed up.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away.
Why do you keep singing? Here, let me serenade you. Last Christmas, I gave you my...
I really can't stay.
Wait.
I got to go.
He's touching me.
I'm not touching you.
You're touching me.
Not touching.
Brianna.
That isn't something to joke about. If you touch an object or a person that doesn't belong to you, you'll die.
Do you really think it means people too?
It does. You can only touch someone if they agree they're yours and you agree you're theirs. But you must be careful because you can only belong to one person at one time. And if you touch someone who belongs to someone else, you die.
You got that, Timmy? You need to survive this series, okay?
Series?
What?
What?
Hey, baby.
Babe. You're mine, right?
I'm all yours. Forever.
What is my boyfriend doing over there? Babe, you're gonna be late. For class.
Brianna, what are you doing here?
Sorry, Brianna, but he belongs to me now. He already agreed.
He's not yours, Brittany!
No, no, Brittany!
Mommy, why whenever I hold onto an object, it says send to soulmate?
That's because, honey, any object you touch, you can send to your soulmate, and he can send you any object he touches.
I'm gonna send him Mr. Octopus. Mommy, my soulmate wants to send me something.
What did he do to my octopus? And why is there a puzzle piece with an H on it?
Oh,
honey.
I'm never letting my soulmate send me anything ever again, and I'm never sending him anything.
My soulmate sent me flowers.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Did your soulmate send you anything today?
No, I haven't accepted anything from my soulmate since I was 6.
You should accept it. It might be something important.
Yeah. A puzzle piece with an E on it. Oh, my soulmate's trying to send me something again. LP? He sent me E earlier. Maybe he's trying to say something?
Yeah, like LEP or ELP.
PEL?
And why is there a puzzle piece with an H on it?
Help! I'm going to school now. Come if you want, sissy. If not, I don't care.
Just wait a minute.
Ouchie.
Get up yourself.
Spare change, spare change.
If only you lived in a world where people could be kind.
Hey!
Sissy, that was really unnecessary. Are you okay, sir?
I love you, sissy. I love you, sissy.
Hey, you dropped your pen. I don't care. Pick it up if you want. Doesn't bother me.
Here's your test back that I'm only giving to you because I'm obligated to.
Thank goodness. Took you long enough.
Are you doing okay? I know you're upset about your sister.
How do you... Hey, if you want to act kind and get killed, go right ahead. Just leave me out of it.
I can't get killed because I'm already dead. I know how to put an end to this kindness law.
Thank goodness, I almost died from your terrible singing.
Gimme! You are ugly.
You're pretty.
Womp, womp.
Are you ready to have our first kiss?
I'm so ready. Are you serious right now, bro? I can't have my first kiss now.
Why not?
Kissing's illegal. Brittany, Jake?
Oh, hey, baby.
Babe, not only are you cheating on me, but you're breaking the law. They low-key deserve that.
How's your day been so far, girl?
Not good, Sophie. My boyfriend cheated on me and then died.
Darn. Really get into it.
Really get into it.
Yeah.
Sophie, stop dancing.
Yeah.
Sophie!
Your hair looks so silly.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. You look better bald than with your hairstyle.
Brianna, you're bald.
What? How?
That's your karma. When you do something bad, your karma will come instantly. You made fun of her hair, so you went bald.
No. I can't be bald. I don't want to look like...
Mr. Worldwide.
Sissy, where's my lip liner?
I don't know.
I know you took it.
I didn't.
Yes, you did, because you're a bratty little thief and no one likes you. Oh, I found it. Oh, no. Why isn't it coming off? Nothing I do is making this come off. This must be my karma for yelling at my sister. I need to apologize. Sissy, I'm sorry you're such an annoying brat who steals my makeup all the time.
I'm so sorry you need makeup to be pretty.
I'm sorry you were ever born. Sissy, where'd she go?
I got 110 happiness today. I'm so happy.
Maybe a little too much.
How much did you get?
1%. That's even more than yesterday.
Darn it!
That's so sad. It's going to be my life goal from now on to get you more happiness. What makes you happy?
Pain and suffering.
No.
I'd like to buy this granola bar.
That'll be 3% happiness.
Dang it. I don't have enough. I really need to get more happiness.
Well, that's too bad.
Why is there a bunch of men over there with six packs?
Where? Hey, you need to pay for that!
Hey, Brittany. You said you'd help me get more happiness? I'm down. I'm tired of being broke.
Brianna, I figured out what will make you more happy. If you got a boyfriend, I found a man who's willing to go on a date with you.
Hi, I'm Timmy.
What the?
Brianna, no, you're supposed to flirt with Timmy.
I was flirting.
Brianna! I got 110 happiness today. I'm so happy.
Maybe a little too much.
How much did you get?
1%. That's even more than yesterday.
Darn it!
That's so sad. It's going to be my life goal from now on to get you more happiness. What makes you happy?
Pain and suffering.
No.
I'd like to buy this granola bar.
That'll be 3% happiness.
Dang it. I don't have enough. I really need to get more happiness.
Well, that's too bad.
Why is there a bunch of men over there with six packs?
Where? Hey, you need to pay for that!
Hey, Brittany. You said you'd help me get more happiness? I'm down. I'm tired of being broke.
Brianna, I figured out what will make you more happy. If you got a boyfriend, I found a man who's willing to go on a date with you.
Hi, I'm Timmy.
What the? Brianna, no, you're supposed to flirt with Timmy.
I was flirting. What do you mean that everyone who's not on the nice list is going to be eliminated? Why would they do that?
For population control and to get rid of all the mean people in the world, like you.
Stinky Steve, don't walk away. I'm talking to you.
What is it, Brianna?
What can I do to get on the nice list?
Stop being so rude, do good deeds, be kind, apologize to those you hurt, like me.
Like you? I'm so sorry for whatever I did to you, you stinky, stinky Steve. It doesn't work. My nice percentage hasn't gone up at all.
Because it's not genuine. You don't mean it. You don't even know what you did, do you?
What did I do?
You're the one who gave me the name Stinky Steve. Because of you, everyone calls me that. I don't have any friends, and I can't get a girlfriend because everyone thinks I'm stinky. One year I almost failed all my classes because I stopped showing up at school. I couldn't bear being called Stinky Steve all day long.
Steve, I really am sorry.
It's too late to apologize.
Steve? Steve, wait! Stinky, wait! I mean, Steve!
That's it. Never talk to me again!
I have a lot of people I need to apologize to, don't I? Boyfriend number one and boyfriend number two. I'm here to apologize to you guys and give back the Christmas gifts you gave to me.
We have names, you know?
It's the right thing to do, so...
Okay, let go. Let go! You're forgiven, by the way. Honestly, we couldn't care less about you. We should actually be thanking you.
Thanking me? Why?
Because if it wasn't for you, we never would have met each other. Him and I are together now. We're in love.
Brittany, I'm sorry I chopped off your hair earlier in class. I was just jealous because Jake complimented you and not me. You can have it back if you want.
Why would you keep it?
I was going to keep it in a jar in case I ever needed to clone you.
What the...
Principal Stevens, I need to make an announcement.
No, you're not making...
Attention everyone, this announcement is for Steve.
It's your turn to play a game of truth or lie.
Yay! Mommy, they said it's my turn to play a game. I love games so much.
Sweetie, truth or lie is very dangerous. They'll give you a statement about someone you know, and you must say if it's a truth or a lie. And if you guess it wrong, you die. Brianna, truth or lie? Your dad is coming back with the milk.
Your dad is coming back with the milk. I think that is the truth because Daddy said he would come back with the milk, so he must be coming back with the milk, right?
Sweetie, I can't tell you the answer, but Dad went to go get milk over a year ago now.
Daddy's not coming back with the milk, is he?
That's for you to decide. It was a lie.
Bree!
Sophie, hey!
Truth or lie? Sophie makes fun of you for not having a dad behind your back.
I just got a truth or lie. Sophie makes fun of you for not having a dad behind your back? You would never do that, right?
Come on, Brianna, you know me. You can guess this right.
Hey, Brianna, has your dad came home with the milk yet?
Timmy, let's play house. You be the wife, I'll be the...
Timmy, spell witch.
B-I.
Timmy, there's no B in witch.
I thought he said...
Timmy!
Oopsies, I'll try again. W-E.
Try again. You have one more chance to spell it right.
Okay, W-H-I-C-H.
Timmy, I think that's the wrong kind of witch.
Brianna, spell Timmy.
T-I-M-M-Y.
Honey?
What is it, Grandma? I'm trying to finish my homework.
I just woke up. Is today Wednesday?
No, today's Friday.
What? I just woke up from a nap. Are you telling me I slept through Wednesday and Thursday?
Yeah, Grandma, you did. I thought you had expired.
Grandma. Spell Wednesday.
But I don't know how to spell.
You have to try.
W-H. Oh, come on, you little...
You run into the school out of breath and worried that you're going to be late for your first class of the day.
Hey, who's saying that?
Your best friend notices you as she's walking down the hall and says, Hey, you're running late too? Hey, you're running late too?
Huh?
You feel a little confused, but you nod and reply with, I am.
I am?
Well, we should really start heading to class. We're already late, your best friend suggests. Well, we should really start heading to class. We're already late. You both start walking.
Blah, 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 blah.
You begin to fall asleep during the teacher's lecture when suddenly the teacher asks you, Brianna, what's the answer to the question?
Brianna, what's the answer to the question?
I'm sorry, sir. I don't know the answer.
Ha ha ha, she wasn't paying attention, Eugene scoffs.
Ha ha ha, she wasn't paying attention.
Suddenly, a suspicious man enters the school.
No, no, no.
The suspicious man begins making his way to your classroom.
Brianna, is something wrong?
We need to barricade that door now!
What?
I said now!
I have to complete 100 tasks today? There's no way I'll be able to complete them all by the end of the day.
You have to try, because if you don't complete them all, you die.
Run to school.
I have to run to school. Bye, Mom.
Ew, why are you all sweaty?
My first task of the day was to run to school.
How many tasks did you get today? I got 10.
No way, I got 100.
That's a lot. I don't know how you're going to be able to complete them all.
I know, they're trying to eliminate me.
Enter the class late and balk like a chicken.
Brianna, you're late.
What?
I think I just got the ick.
No, Jiggy.
Rip your test and say you're the Muffin Man.
I am the Muffin Man.
Brianna, disrupt my class again and you'll be going to detention.
Sorry, sir.
Guess what? I only got one task today.
That's great. What's your task?
To kill you.
Guys, I'm so basic. I'm being a cat again for like the 5th year in a row. Do you like it? Was there something behind me?
What day of the week is it? I forgot.
Oh no, Jimmy, you forgot? You need to remember before the timer runs out or else you die!
I don't know, it could be any day of the week. It could be Monday, Tuesday, Friday.
Come on, Jimmy, think!
Come on, Jimmy!
It's a day of the week that starts with a T.
Oh, it starts with a T. Timmy?
No, Jimmy, that's not a day of the week!
Jimmy, no!
The answer was Thursday.
Wait. What did I just come in this room for?
Oh no, I forgot!
Are you off to school now, sweetie?
My school bag! That's what I forgot.
Alright, Mom, I'm off to school now.
You never said goodbye to me. What's your name again?
Grandma, you forgot?
Grandma's getting old. She's becoming more forgetful.
It starts with a B.
Buddy!
What? No, it rhymes with banana.
I just got enacted out. Now, which one of you should I get to guess the word?
Pick her! She's supposed to be your best friend, but she's been seeming behind your back the whole time we've dated.
You're right. Stephanie, guess the word. You're a really good friend, Stephanie.
Are you acting it out right now? Best friends?
I forgive you for what you did.
Forgiveness?
I completely understand why you kissed my boyfriend, and I hope we can be friends forever!
Aw, I hope we can still be friends too. The answer is kindness.
No, the word was liar. I was acting like a liar.
Are you okay, Brianna?
No, I'm not okay. My ex kissed my best friend and then my best friend lost playing acted out, which is all my fault and I feel terrible about it.
I'm sorry to say this, but I just caught an acted out.
Timmy! Don't say my name in a mean voice.
Don't play with me right now, Timmy.
You don't play with me.
Hurry up and act up the word.
It rhymes with banana.
Banana. Banana for fana. Banana, banana. I don't know what else rhymes with banana.
Grandma!
Don't blame yourself. Grandma's memory has been getting bad for a while now. It's because of her old age.
I'm leaving now. Bye, Mom.
Aren't you forgetting something?
What could I possibly be forgetting?
Oh, my lunch.
Jenny, your outfit looks so good! What's the occasion?
Seriously, you forgot?
No, I remember. You're going to a funeral!
No, you're my best friend. How could you forget?
It's your birthday! Happy birthday, Jenny!
I can't believe you.
Jenny!
Psst, Jenny!
Jenny!
Please forgive me. I'm sorry I forgot your birthday.
Hey, Brianna. When Jimmy died, what day of the week was it?
How could I remember that, Timmy? I was six!
Hey, Brianna, when Jimmy died, what day of the week was it?
How could I remember that, Timmy? I was six! Come on, Brianna, think.
The answer was Thursday.
Thursday, Thursday, it was Thursday!
Dang it!
Timmy, why did you ask me that question knowing I wouldn't be able to remember?
The day that Jimmy forgot, you had no remorse for him. Ever since then, I knew I had to get revenge.
Timmy, what's the last thing you said to Jimmy?
I don't remember.
I'm lying. It was,
Jimmy, no!
From now on, Brianna, watch your back.
I forgive you for forgetting my birthday.
Really?
No. What color shirt was I wearing yesterday?
Good job, Jenny.
You guys are trying to get me out together. Your shirt was pink.
You're right. It was pink.
Hey, Jenny. When's my birthday?
Your birthday was,
Hey, Jenny. When's my birthday?
Your birthday was, January?
You got mad at me because I forgot your birthday, and even teamed up with Timmy to try and eliminate me.
Leave me out of this.
Brianna, I really am sorry. You've been a great friend.
Come on, Jenny. You can remember. We've been friends since kindergarten.
I can't. I don't remember.
No. Jenny! Jenny?
Well, this is awkward.
Jimmy!
This is all your fault, Timmy. You're the one who turned Jenny against me.
Mom, can you come pick me up?
What day of the week is it?
Sunday.
What did you eat for dinner last night?
Raw onions.
What's the last thing Jimmy said before he died?
Oh, it starts with a T. Timmy!
Brianna, are you trying to ask Timmy questions you know he'd forget?
No. It's not what it looks like.
Did you forget my name?
No, I remember your name.
I'm in love with you, Brianna.
Timmy, are you ready for the first house of the night for trick-or-treating?
Yeah. Can I be the one to knock?
Okay.
Trick or treat?
I got treats.
Here you go.
Thank you.
I got a trick.
What's on your shirt, Timmy?
I don't see anything.
Made you look? Ha 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 ha.
He got you.
Yeah, he really tricked me.
Timmy!
Hello.
Trick or treat! I got treat again!
Here's your candy.
Thank you.
I got a trick.
That's okay. I'll give you a treat anyways.
Thank you so much.
Take a bite.
Does this have peanuts in it?
Of course.
I'm severely allergic.
That's the trick.
Eugene, now's not the time to sleep. We need to go do more trick or treating. Trick or treat! I got a trick?
Someone needs to say to you, Happy Halloween before the timer runs out, or else. Also, I stole all your candy.
You motherfucker!
Did you forget my name?
No, I remember your name,
I'm in love with you, Brianna!
Of course, everyone forgets the nerdy guy's name.
Eugene! I remember now, you're the nerdy guy who has no riz and gets no girls.
That's enough, Brianna!
Timmy, why did you say you're in love with me earlier?
Because I am. I think that's the real reason I was so mad. What color shirt was I wearing yesterday?
Blue.
What did Eugene say to you after you remembered his name?
That's enough, Brianna. I know you don't actually love me, Timmy. You were just trying to catch me off guard so I'd lose.
Hey, Brianna.
Jimmy, how are you alive?
I took Jimmy to the hospital that night, and he survived. Jimmy's been in hiding ever since, because if the government found out, they'd eliminate him for real this time.
Jimmy and Timmy. That night that Jimmy was so-called eliminated, what did I say before I walked off?
That's a trick question. You didn't say anything. You just walked off. Yeah, she just walked off. That's correct. Why is the timer still going? No way. Is it not correct? I don't think so, Timmy. What she said was, it was Thursday. Oh, right. I remember now. You said it was Thursday.
That's not the answer.
If that's not the answer, what is?
The answer was Thursday.
Hey, Brianna, are you ready for the test today?
No, I didn't study.
Then you really should hit the books.
Yeah.
You may begin writing your test.
Stephanie, I'm really worried about this test.
Don't worry, Bri, it's a piece of cake.
Oh, it's a piece of cake! Stephanie, you're not going to believe what I just found out about Timmy.
Come on, spill the tea!
There was no tea wasted in the making of this video.
Brianna, you told Stephanie my secret?
Whoa. No need to lose your marbles. And you lost your marbles, Timmy.
Here's your test back.
I got a 70%.
I got 100.
Careful, you're turning green with envy.
I'm not envious.
You're green.
I wonder what's in Mommy's purse. Chicken nugget.
Brianna, did you steal my purse? I really hope you're telling the truth, because if you don't tell the truth before the timer runs out, you'll die.
Okay, I took it.
I'm glad you told the truth. Now remember, never lie, because it's very dangerous, okay?
Okay.
Brianna, has Jake came to school yet?
My boyfriend Jake? No, I haven't seen him yet.
Hey, baby.
Jakey!
Are we still on for our date tonight?
Of course.
Jake, you were so funny.
Huh?
It's just like, you could get any girl in the world, and you chose Brianna.
Anyways, I gotta go. I'll see you later, babe.
Okay, bye, Jakey.
Hey, Emma. Do you have a crush on my boyfriend? Because you were acting like a total pick-me when he was around.
What? No way. Why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly?
You're so skibbity.
You're so phantom tag.
I just wanna be your Sigma.
Be your Sigma.
Timmy, you can't copy what I just said.
But I wanted that line.
If you copy what someone just said or do an action that someone just did, you'll die.
But I was supposed to sing that part of the song.
Great, and now Jimmy stole my line. Bye, Grandma. I'm off to school now. I'll see you later.
What did you say? I couldn't hear you. I can't find my hearing aids.
I'll see you later.
You're an alligator.
No, I'll see you later.
You're stuck in a radiator?
I'll see you later.
Oh, I'll see you later.
Grandma!
Guess what? I found your hearing aids. They were... Oh, no.
Bree, what's up, girl?
Oh, I'll get it.
Which one of us went to go pick it up first?
It was definitely me. Stop copying me.
Oh, I didn't even see you guys there. So today I'm going to give you a house tour of my brand new house.
Miss Applewood, what are you doing in my house?
Get out of here, Jennifer. I did not invite you to my house. I don't like you.
I quit working at the nursing home months ago because of you, and now you're in my house? How did you find it?
If it was your house...
It is.
It would have your name on it. But it doesn't. It has my name written in Sharpie all over it.
You wrote your name in Sharpie all over my house?
All right, get out of my house now, Jennifer. That's enough.
That's it. I'm calling Nurse Susan.
No, that's okay. That's okay. Don't call Susan. I'm going.
Too late.
Don't call Susan. I'm running. Susan! Susan! My baby is not breathing!
Miss Applewood, that's not a baby. That's a stuffed turkey.
You turned my baby into a stuffed turkey?
Should I come back another time? No, she's fine. She's just been a little out of it recently.
You know I can hear you, right?
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Susie. How are you doing, sweetheart?
Good, but I miss talking to you.
Why haven't you been answering any of my calls?
You haven't called me. Miss Applewood, you were phoning the police every single day, not your granddaughter, so we had to take away your phone privileges.
Wrong number, I guess.
Grandma, Mom's on the phone. She says hi. Is there anything you want to say to her?
Tell her I said she's a for putting me in the nursing home.
Yeah, Mom, she says she loves you.
I didn't say that.
Someone needs to say to you, Happy Halloween before the timer runs out or else. Also, I stole all your candy.
You mother! Excuse me, miss. On Halloween day, what do people usually say to each other?
Sweetie, why are you out all by yourself?
Just hurry up and answer my question.
Happy Halloween?
Yes, you got it. Thank you. Give me back my candy, mister.
No.
Trick or treat, smell my feet, give me something good to eat. If you don't, I won't be sad. I'll just make you wish you had.
Okay, here.
It's Halloween night now, Mom. I love you.
Stay safe out there.
How long are they going to make us trick or treat till?
By law, you must trick or treat until you're 30. I love you. I'll see you tonight.
Yeah.
Ready for the first house of the night?
Mm-hmm.
Happy Halloween!
Trick or treat!
Babe, I got a treat!
Here's your treat.
I got a trick.
Here's a tricky riddle for you. Some people are afraid of me. When you see me, you see less. What am I? Answer before the timer runs out.
What? No, why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly, yeah, I do have a crush on Jake. But there's something else you should know. Jake and I were dating behind your back a few months ago. I'm sorry, Brianna.
No, Emma, you're lying. He would never do that.
If I was lying, I would die. Go ask Jake yourself if you don't believe me.
Got your pen.
Jakey.
Jake, Emma told me earlier that you guys used to date while dating me. Is that true?
It's Brianna and Jake. Did you already finish your assignments?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
It's true. Emma and I were seeing each other while you and I were dating.
But I don't love Emma. I've always loved you.
I don't love you, and I never have, Jake.
Brianna!
I'm in love with Jake, and I always have been. Was that Jake?
Whoa, you all right there, Timmy? You're lucky I was there to save you.
You saved me. I love you.
I love you too, Timmy.
We live, we love, we lie.
Timmy, what are you singing? That sounds terrible.
Skibbity, skibbity.
Oh no, Timmy caught the mean disease. You have to keep your ears covered and get out of there.
What are you saying? I can't hear you.
I got him.
We live.
Come on.
Memes are a very infectious disease. If you hear someone say meme sounds, you must plug your ears and get out of there immediately, or else you could be infected forever.
Hey, babe.
Today, it's officially been 10 years since my brother Timmy died because of the meme disease.
It's been 10 years already?
Huh?
I said it's been 10 years already?
Huh?
I said it's been 10 years already?
Huh? Huh?
Oh, no. You caught the meme disease.
Darling, I'm not doing well. There's one thing I must give you before I go.
What is this, an old telephone? I don't want it, because you're going to get better.
You need to promise me you'll keep that telephone with you wherever you go. I love you. Also, there's one more extremely important thing you must know about that phone. It.
Mom? Mom! Doctor! Doctor! How is it ringing? It's not even plugged in. Hello?
And that's why the Roman Empire... Brianna, no giant telephones in class.
Sorry, sir. Hello?
Stop calling me!
That's it, Brianna. Go to detention now!
You're going to detention too?
Yeah. What?
Don't go to detention.
Mom?
I love stealing Big Sissy's makeup. It's so much fun.
Brianna, you did something wrong. You stole your big sister's makeup. Now you must make things right. You must right your wrong before the timer runs out, or else you die. Live or die, the choice is up to you.
Big Sissy! Big Sissy, Big Sissy!
What's wrong?
I'm sorry, I stole your lipstick and I put it all over my face. It was a mistake and I really hope you forgive me.
I can't believe you took my lipstick again. What's wrong with you? You're such a little brat. Wait, don't worry about it, okay? I forgive you. I love you.
I love you, Sissy. Mommy, when's dinner ready?
I cheated on you. I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to.
What?
Daddy!
Cover your eyes. This is all your guy's fault. You kids are so bad, he wouldn't have found another woman. Or maybe you're just a terrible wife. Don't you?
Guys, stop fighting.
I just got a timer over my head. So did I. Maybe you're just a terrible wife. Don't you?
Guys, stop fighting!
I just got a timer over my head. So did I.
Mom, I'm sorry. I didn't mean what I said. I only said it because I was mad at you.
Yeah, okay, whatever, fine. I'm sorry too, okay? And I forgive you. Why is the timer still going off? I made my wrong right. I said sorry.
You have to mean it, Mom.
Okay, I mean it. Come on, stop!
Sissy, don't look.
This is bull!
Hey, any luck finding a job?
Not yet.
It's really been hard for me to take care of you on my own since Mom died. If we don't find a way to get money soon, you'll have to be put in foster care. I can't take care of you anymore.
I'll find a job soon, okay?
Hey, have a good day at school, okay? We'll figure this out.
I love you. Oh. Sir, you dropped your wallet.
Oh, how did I not notice? Thank you so much.
No problem.
Brianna, you did something wrong. It's time to right your wrong or face the consequences of your actions.
Stop copying me.
I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
Look, both of us are still alive, so that means neither of us were copying each other. We both went to pick it up at the same time.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Anyways, I'm heading to class now.
Bye.
Bye.
So close.
Hey, Brianna, did you finish the homework? I totally forgot.
Yeah, I did. Chad, are you copying my homework?
No.
Well, I really hope you're telling the truth, because if you did just copy my homework, you're gonna die.
I told you I didn't!
And that's why you should always do your homework.
You tell him, Eugene!
He can't hear you, he's dead!
Good, now that everyone has their assignments, everyone must start their assignment at the exact same time so that no one is accused of copying someone else's actions. 3, 2, 1, begin.
Oh, I'm getting so tired.
No, Brianna, don't yawn.
Brianna, you did something wrong. It's time to right your wrong or face the consequences of your actions.
Sir, wait. Sir, I stole money from your wallet before giving it back to you. I knew it was wrong and I'm so sorry I did that. I just couldn't help myself. I really need the money and I wasn't thinking.
Thank you. It's very brave of you to own up to your actions. You're a good person.
No. I'm not a good person. If there was no consequence to my action, I wouldn't have gave the money back.
You are a good person, because someone who is bad would never truly believe what they did was wrong. Here, take this. Consider it a gift.
Sir, I can't accept this.
I won't accept it back, so you might as well keep it.
But I don't deserve it.
Yes, you do.
Have a good day.
That voice. Wait! Where did he go? Hey, Professor, sorry I'm late.
Your professor's not here. Today I'll be the one teaching the class.
Brianna looks like she's seen a ghost.
Now, Brittany.
Sticking out your gad.
This is such a classic.
For the Riesler, you're so skibbity. You're so phantom tax.
Someone please mute her mic. Brianna looks like she's seen a ghost.
Now, Brittany. Making fun of someone is not a very nice thing to do. Apologize, or face the consequences.
The substitute teacher is the controller of right or wrong.
What? Anyways, I guess I need to apologize. I'm so sorry that you're so easy to make fun of.
Brittany, no, that's not an apology.
Fine, I'm so sorry your face looks so silly when you're scared.
No! Brittany!
You're not going anywhere. You've got a lot of learning to do.
Cookie.
Can I see?
Sure.
Give me that.
Timmy, give me my cookie back.
Timmy, stealing someone's food without permission is not right. Make it right or die.
Okay, here.
You already took a bite out of it.
Hold out your hand. I can give it back.
No. It's fine. It's fine. You keep it.
Hello?
Sissy, the control of right or wrong is in my classroom.
Brianna's using her phone in class.
Timmy!
Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to buy anything.
Sweetie, wait. You must remember to never overspend your lives, because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I already know that.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
How many lives did you get today?
I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. I only have one life.
No way. You're broke.
I know. It's so unfair. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so rich.
How is that even possible? I'd like to buy this, please.
That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much?
Don't blame me. Blame inflation. Do you still want it or not?
Okay, fine. I'll take it. I'm starving.
Oh, my bad. It actually cost 10 lives. I need one more life.
What?
It's your turn to play a game of truth or lie.
Yay! Mommy, they said it's my turn to play a game. I love games so much.
Sweetie, truth or lie is very dangerous. They'll give you a statement about someone you know, and you must say if it's a truth or a lie. And if you guess it wrong, you die. Brianna, truth or lie? Your dad is coming back with the milk.
Your dad is coming back with the milk. I think that is the truth because Daddy said he would come back with the milk, so he must be coming back with the milk, right?
Sweetie, I can't tell you the answer, but Dad went to go get milk over a year ago now.
Daddy's not coming back with the milk, is he?
That's for you to decide. It was a lie.
Bree!
Sophie, hey!
Truth or lie? Sophie makes fun of you for not having a dad behind your back.
I just got a truth or lie. Sophie makes fun of you for not having a dad behind your back? You would never do that, right?
Come on, Brianna, you know me. You can guess this right.
Hey, Brianna, has your dad came home with the milk yet?
Simon says everyone touched their nose.
Hurry, everyone touched their nose.
Everyone touched their head.
Hurry up, everyone touched their head.
No, they didn't say Simon says.
Simon says rip your test paper in half. Brianna, why did you rip your test? You won't be given another one.
That's okay. I got a Simon Says.
Simon Says, everyone stand still. Everyone start walking.
Don't move, they didn't say Simon Says.
Simon Says, start moving. These Simon Says are getting worse and worse. I got a Simon Says to break up with my boyfriend.
That's awful.
Simon Says, kill your best friend.
Yummy chocolate. Mother, may I have a bite of chocolate?
No, you may not. You may throw it on the floor.
Chocolate.
Timmy, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Mother, may I go home? I'm scared.
You may.
Mother, may I?
Please let me have a drink of water.
No, you may not.
Babe!
You may not disobey Mother. Ever.
I can't believe it. Mother killed my boyfriend. She's such a...
Shh! She's always listening. Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up. Smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red.
Okay, I'm smiling.
Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that. Hey, Bri.
Hey, Bestie, your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning.
Goal, touchdown, scores, strike.
What the? None of that makes any sense.
Come on, babe. It's something you love.
Men.
What? No. Beep, boop, bop, beep, beep, beep. You and your boys, when you hang out, you play a...
video game.
Yes, baby. You got it.
Thank goodness. Let's break up.
What?
I'm sorry, but it's not me. It's you. I don't have feelings for you anymore.
Fine. Goodbye forever, then.
Wait. I know this is kind of a bad time, but I gotta act it out. Look at my hands. Heart. It represents the word.
Heart? Heartbreak?
No. It's a feeling that I don't have for you anymore.
Love?
Yes.
You're breaking up with me because you don't love me anymore?
Yes, you got it.
Bestie, you're not going to believe what...
Brianna!
...happened.
Uh-oh, drama.
I just got enacted out. Now, which one of you should I get to guess the word?
Ew, Grandma!
No, don't kiss her. Anyone who gets kissed by someone who isn't their soulmate gets a permanent kiss mark.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself. Look at that chubby little face.
Hey! Wait a minute. That means I'm going to have this kiss mark on my face forever?
Look at Brittany. She has so many kiss marks.
Wow, that has to be at least 300 kiss marks. She is for the streets.
You gotta be careful with who you let kiss you, because if too many people kiss you that aren't your soulmate, you'll end up like Brittany.
Baby, I think we should have our first kiss today.
Yeah, we should totally have our first kiss today, but maybe later, because I didn't brush my teeth this morning. I have really bad morning breath.
Gross. What are you drinking?
Pickle juice. It is so garlicky. You probably don't want to kiss me right now.
I see what you're doing. If you didn't want to kiss me, you could have just said so.
Jason, wait. Jason, I want to kiss you. I'm just scared. I don't want to get another kiss mark if you're not my soulmate.
Brianna, I love you, and I truly believe that you're my soulmate. I'm willing to take the risk if you are.
I am.
How much energy did you get today?
I got 100%. I feel amazing.
That's great, but be careful because...
Can't talk right now. Get a run to school.
Hey, Brianna.
Woo!
My energy's so low today. I only got 30%.
Can't relate. I have so much energy today.
You should try and save your energy. You don't want to use it all at once.
Not going to happen. My energy hasn't gone down even 1%.
Here's your test.
My test is done.
You're finished already?
Yes. Do you have any more?
You only get one.
That's okay. I'll just dance.
Class, today we'll be running laps.
Yes!
Hey, Eugene.
What are you doing?
Catch!
Ow!
You were supposed to catch. Hey, Sophie, do you want to have a dance battle with me?
I can't. I don't have enough energy. Is your energy getting low? You seem out of breath.
No way. My energy's been at 100% all day. Timmy, Mr. Stevens was your dad too?
He was.
That means you're my brother.
It's my turn to play Eeny, Meeny, Mighty, Moe. I choose Brianna... And...
Timmy, why would you choose me? I'm your sister!
And I choose Timmy.
You can't choose yourself. You're already chosen. Okay, Mr. Know-It-All. I choose Eugene then.
We have to say it together.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Ha! Eugene's out. That's what you get for being Mr. Know-It-All.
Timmy, that's not very nice!
Eugene!
Wait, do you want to know something about Dad?
I really do.
He was the creator of Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe.
No. If he's the creator, how could he die?
Maybe the creator of the game, but I helped him control it. When you chose Dad to play, I rigged the game so I could get rid of him and put an end to this game once and for all.
But why did you get rid of Eugene?
I just don't like him.
Congratulations, sister. You made it to the end.
You're free to go. Game leader, Brianna.
Everyone, I'm in charge of do as I say, not as I do. Now remember, you have to copy what I say, not follow my actions, because my actions won't match what I say to do.
Stop talking. Everyone knows the rules already.
Okay, everyone, clap your hands.
Timmy, what are you doing?
No, Timmy, you were supposed to clap your hands.
I thought you said clap without hands. My brother!
Give an instruction.
Everyone, cross your arms.
Dang it! Brittany was copying your dad's moves.
No, Brittany! You were supposed to do as I say, not as I do.
I forgot!
Brittany!
Oh, my girlfriend! Look what you've done, Brianna. I lost my girlfriend and my brother because of you.
Jimmy, it's not my fault. They're supposed to do as I say, not as I do. They didn't follow the instructions properly.
Maybe if you talked louder, they could have heard the instructions properly.
Why is it changing who's in charge?
Ha! It's me.
Okay, I'm going to be the princess.
No, I want to be the princess.
No, Sophie.
I want to be the princess.
No, Timmy, you're a boy.
It's your turn to play Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Mo.
It's my turn to play Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Mo?
Choose to other players.
Okay, I choose Sophie and Timmy.
Oh no, that game's deadly. Whoever it lands on dies.
Say it together.
We all have to sing. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. It landed on Sophie.
No, that means I'm out.
Sophie!
Yay, I'm safe.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. I'm off to school now.
It's your turn to play.
It's my turn to play Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Mo.
Honey, you have to pick your dad and I.
What? No, I won't.
You have no choice. We're the only other two people in the room.
I choose.
Mm. Honey, you got a word on your head.
Oh no, Mommy, give me a hint.
It's something you do to me all the time.
Bite? Punch?
Answer carefully. You're only allowed two wrong guesses. It's something you do with your eyes.
Side eye.
Sweetie, you got it.
Oh no, Mommy, you got a word on your head.
Hurry, give me a hint.
It's a horror movie.
Scream?
No.
Smile?
No, it's one of the greatest horror movies of all time. It was made like a long time ago.
Halloween!
No, Mommy, it was the Botha!
Grandma, stop stealing my makeup. I was almost late getting ready this morning.
You've got a word on your head.
Hurry, Grandma, give me a hint.
People often say that you are.
Perfect. Stunning. Oh no, I only have one guess left.
You have to guess something that you are, not aren't.
Give me another hint.
POV TikTokers are.
When you know the words to this song, sing along.
Sing along.
Oh no, honey, did you just get a sing along? We'll give you a lyric and you have to continue singing the lyric they'll give you, or else.
And I'm bad.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still want to party.
Honey, you got it. You're safe. Oh no.
Mommy, what's wrong?
I just got a sing along.
I'm super shy.
I don't know.
Mommy. You have to sing along.
I'm super shy.
Mommy, please. Mommy!
I love you, Grandma. I'll see you after school.
Sing along.
Oh no, Grandma, did you just get a sing along? You have to sing along or else.
It's a cruel summer with you.
You got it, Grandma.
Of course, I'm a Swiftie.
When you know the words to the song.
Head and shoulders, knees and toes.
I can't touch my toes. I can't read. Timmy can't touch his toes.
You must do whatever the song says or you die. Head and...
Everyone pay attention. The head and shoulders song is playing.
Shoulders spin around. Spin around.
Oh no, I'm becoming so dizzy.
Spin around.
Oh no, I'm getting too dizzy.
I can't do it. I can't spin anymore. I'm going to fall over.
Eugene, you have to spin or she'll kill you.
Can I spin on the floor?
Eugene!
Head and...
Did you just get the head and shoulders song?
You don't hear it?
No, that means you're getting a personal instruction.
Never back down, never what? Blank, blank, blank.
Did you just get a TikTok saying, Brianna?
Don't give her a hint, Eugenia. She deserves to lose the game her mommy created.
Never back down, never what?
Give up, Brianna. You're never going to guess it right.
Never back down, never what? Never give up. I got it.
Dang it. I gave you a hint by mistake. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
Eugenia, baby girl, you got a TikTok scene?
I did. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
I don't think I know it.
That's okay. I know this song.
Eugenia, I don't think it's the original song.
When did it end? All the enjoyment.
Eugenia, my love.
All the enjoyment. I'm sad again. Don't tell.
Stop it. How could you sing at a time like this?
Look what your mom's game has done. I lost my dad and my girlfriend.
I don't have time for you, Derek. I'm late for class.
Being late to class is the least of your worries.
Derek?
That's what happens when you don't play nice, Derek.
Mom!
Goodbye, sweetie.
Mommy, where are you going?
People found out that I'm the creator of Finish the TikTok Zane.
Huh?
That game above your head? I created it, and lots of people aren't happy with me because of it.
Where's my dad? Blank, blank, blank.
Answer carefully, because if you guess a TikTok Zane wrong, you die.
Mommy, wait! Mommy! Mommy! Where's my dad? I'm all alone.
Look, everyone, it's the daughter of the game creator. How about you go tell your mom to end this game?
I can't, Tommy. My mom left when I was 6.
She was a blank?
Tommy, did you just get a TikTok scene?
I did. Give me a hint. She was a...
It has wings and it can fly. She was a...
That's too easy. She was a bird.
No, Tommy! She was a fairy.
Hey, you.
Seriously, Derek?
I lost my dad this morning because of your mom's game.
I'm sorry. But that woman, I don't even consider her my mom. She was never there.
If Brianna gets a TikTok saying, no one give her a hint. She doesn't deserve it.
Timmy. Hey, Timmy! Let's play dollies.
No, I don't want to.
Ow! Shh! Timmy, don't yell!
Boo.
Don't scare me like that. Are you trying to kill me?
Relax. I was just joking.
Well, it's not funny.
Psst. Hey, Brianna, have you seen my boyfriend Derek anywhere? I haven't seen him all day.
No, sorry, I haven't.
Help! Help! Someone help! They're after me! They're chasing me! No! Derek, my baby!
I'm scared. Who was after Derek? I think there's someone in the building.
No one panic.
Hello, Brianna.
Timmy, I thought you were dead.
I came back to haunt you.
All right, so I'm just going to check your heartbeat.
Ah! What's wrong?
Your heart's not beating. Your heart's not beating.
No.
Sorry about that. I was holding it backwards. Relax, you're in hands.
Don't you mean I'm in good hands?
No.
That's not where my heart is.
Oh, my bad. I get my left and right mixed up all the time. This side, okay. Next, we're just going to check your blood pressure. All right, relax. Relax, breathe, stop breathing, breathe, don't breathe.
Why aren't you breathing? Breathe!
So your blood pressure is very high. Have you been stressed recently?
I wasn't until I came in here.
Okay, so it's recent.
Don't write that down.
Thank you for the roses. Thank you for the roses. Ice cream.
Miss Applewood, we have a new resident on our floor.
Susan, I am working!
You're 103 years old. You don't work anymore, Miss Applewood. I really want you to meet this new resident. You'll really like him.
I don't want to meet him. Tell him to leave.
He lives here. He can't leave. I really think you should try making friends, Miss Applewood.
Fine!
Hi, I'm Mr. Stevens.
Hi, I'm Miss Apple.
What?
Susan, I'm in love.
You have a husband.
Mama, I'm in love.
What is she doing?
With the criminal.
This is how she flirts. Look, everyone, this poor old lady is eating lunch all by herself.
Are you recording me, Jennifer?
Old age is so beautiful.
Who are you calling? Oh, get over here, Grandma!
Miss Applewood, no! Here's your dinner, Miss Applewood.
Susan, what is this?
It's your pureed meal.
No, no, get me chicken nuggets.
You can't have chicken nuggets. You can't chew them.
This looks like what was in my diaper this morning, Susan. And this?
It's puree tofu.
It's doo-doo. I want chicken nuggets.
No.
Susan, I want chicken nuggets.
You're not getting chicken nuggets.
Now, what is this filter? I'm a fan. Ah! Susan! Susan!
Why are you spinning?
I don't know, but make it stop. Give me now.
bombastic side eye. Girl dinner. Girl dinner slay.
It's worse than I thought, Doctor. Her dementia's progressing fast. All she can remember is internet sayings from back in her day.
My name is Jeff.
It's not looking good, Susan. Let me ask her some basic questions. What's 9 plus 10?
21.
This isn't good. She doesn't even know basic math. Miss Applewood, do you remember me? What's my name? Who am I?
You're a pain in my ass, nerdy dad. All the enjoyment.
Miss Applewood, it's time to take your heart medicine.
Susan, you came back for me.
I had no choice, Miss Applewood. Nurse Jennifer quit because you hit her with a tray.
Good times.
That wasn't very nice. Now take your heart medicine.
No. I don't take my heart medicine, and you know that.
If you don't take it, you could have a heart attack.
I don't have heart attacks.
Oh, no. Miss Applewood! That's not funny. That's not something you should joke about, Miss Applewood. Not again.
Susan!
I'm not falling for it.
If you want mine, I give this...
Miss Applewood! The other residents are trying to sleep.
Susan, I was performing!
I told you, no performances after 8 p.m. You should be resting anyways. You just had a heart attack.
I don't have heart attack, Susan. I told you.
Did you unplug your oxygen? You need it. Your oxygen levels are so low.
I don't need oxygen, Susan. Not when you're around.
Treat me like my teeth. Don't get me dirty.
That's it. I'm resigning.
I can't breathe, Susan. Nerdy dad. All the enjoyment.
Miss Applewood, it's time to take your heart medicine.
Susan, you came back for me.
I had no choice, Miss Applewood. Nurse Jennifer quit because you hit her with a tray.
Good times.
That wasn't very nice. Now take your heart medicine.
No. I don't take my heart medicine, and you know that.
If you don't take it, you could have a heart attack.
I don't have heart attacks.
Oh, no. Miss Applewood! That's not funny. That's not something you should joke about, Miss Applewood. Not again.
Susan!
I'm not falling for it.
I'm bad like the Barbie. Susan, play Barbie World.
Nurse Susan's not on this floor anymore.
Who are you?
I'm Nurse Jennifer. I'll be taking care of you from now on.
No. Get Susan. I don't want you. I want Susan.
Susan doesn't want to see you. Now take your heart medicine and vitamins.
I don't take my medicine, and Susan knows that. And she knows I don't take my vitamins. I want Susan here.
If you were nice to Susan, she wouldn't have requested to change floors.
Whatever. I'll go get her myself.
Miss Applewood, no. Hey, stop running.
I'm gonna swim.
Miss Applewood.
Susan!
The other residents are trying to sleep.
I was performing, Susan. You don't get it because you don't know how to slay like I do. Eugene, catch!
What the f***?
Mommy, why did you... Don't tell my boyfriend.
Just listen to me.
What did you do? Not
a white boy on my roster. He be feeding me pasta and lobster.
Miss Applewood, what are you doing in my house?
Susan, what are you doing here? Did you want a snack, something to drink?
You are in my house.
All right, you could have just said no.
Come on, Miss Applewood. We're going back to the nursing home.
Catch me if you can, Susan.
Grandma, why haven't you been answering any of my calls?
I don't know how to use a phone.
Grandma, I have exciting news. My husband and I are trying for a baby.
That's disgusting! Ugh, you keep that to yourself.
Miss Applewood, that's not very nice. No girl dinner for you tonight.
Susan!
Nurse Susan, Miss Applewood is crying again.
Just put on a 60-second video with a video of someone playing with slime next to it.
That's a very niche request.
It works every time, trust me.
All right, everyone, who's ready to take their vitamins?
3, 2, 1.
I'm sad again.
I don't get paid enough for this.
Mr. Stevens, it's time to eat your lunch. You got puree mashed potatoes and puree beef, and then I don't know what that is.
Why would I need a meal when I have a snack right in front of me?
Treat me like my teeth. Don't get me dirty.
Fine, don't eat.
Oh, he ate. Come on, Brianna, stand up. What happened to her? I think her energy is only at 1% right now. If her energy goes below 0, she'll die. Hurry, someone send her energy. Woo! How much energy did you get?
A lot.
How much is a lot?
Okay, get on.
What's your energy at?
A lot.
Tell me.
A million energy? Why?
Brianna, relax.
Okay.
I'm relaxed.
You only get 1 million energy when your soulmate sends you energy.
So why does that mean energy is my soulmate?
Shh! Be quiet! If people find out how much energy you have, they'll keep asking you for energy.
I'm quiet! So what do I do? How can I find my soulmate?
You need to find out who sent you the energy, then you need to send them energy back to confirm it's your soulmate.
Okay, got it! Hey, Eugene, did you send me energy earlier?
I would never. I don't like
it's
you.
Not Eugene. Jake!
What?
Did you send me energy earlier?
Possibly.
Okay, I'm going to send you energy, and if your energy goes up to 1 million, I'm going to my soulmate, okay? Well?
My energy, it's...
I choose Mom and Dad.
Your dad is not in the room with you.
What do you mean? He's right there!
Sweetie, I think you have to say his real name.
I choose Mom and Edward?
I'm sorry, this isn't how I wanted you to find out.
That means he's not my real dad.
Come on, we all have to say the words together.
Say it now.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Dad's out. I mean, I guess you're not my real dad?
If I'm not your dad, who is? Honey, please just let me explain.
Don't talk to me. Ever again.
Boo!
Jake, don't scare me like that. I'm not in the mood today.
It's my turn to play Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe. I choose, Brianna and Timmy. No!
Why would you choose me, Jake? I'm your girlfriend.
I panicked. Now come on, we have to stay together. POV tic-tacers are...
Cringe! I got it correct. But just so you know, Grandma, POV tic-tacers are not cringe.
Where did those sunglasses come from?
Hey, Eugene, wait! I need to copy your homework!
You can't copy me, that's cheating!
You have a word on your head!
Give me a hint, I'll guess it, no problem.
It's something you don't have.
Friends?
No, when someone's a charming person, they're...
insufferable.
Okay, Eugene, watch me.
Treat me like white cheese, don't get me dirty.
What is this? It's
embarrassing!
No, Eugene, it was Riz!
Brianna!
Not now, Sophie, I'm super late to class.
You got a word.
Hurry, give me a hint!
It's something you drink.
Water. Juice!
Careful, you have one guess left. It's a white liquid. Your dad went out to get what and then never came back? When you know the words to the song, sing along, sing along. You can't.
You can't love anyone, because that would mean you had a heart.
You're safe. I knew you would get it, sweetheart.
Grandma, I'm heading to school now. Stay safe. You're all I have left after Mom died. I can't lose you, too.
Don't worry, sweetheart. I'm not going anywhere. Class, turn to chapter 2 in your books.
Sing along. Oh, no, I just got a sing along.
Got a white t-shirt?
It's got a white boy on my roster.
I guess math class is going to be canceled today.
Bro.
That joke you made in math class was extremely insensitive, Derek.
Go cry about it, Snowflake.
Grandma, Grandma, is everything okay?
Sweetheart, I just got to sing along.
Hurry, Grandma, read the lyric to me now!
Look over there, there's Eugene, he's a nerd. He'll kiss you for sure.
Eugene, I need you to kiss me.
I'll kiss you on one condition. You have to say Eugene is the smartest, hottest guy on the planet.
I'm not saying that. You can just kiss me on the cheek if it's such a big deal.
You do know you get way more money if you kiss someone on the lips, right?
Eugene is the smartest, hottest guy on the planet.
Okay, now say it like you mean it.
No, we had a deal. I said it. Now kiss me.
Okay, don't yell at me.
Yuck, why does it taste like feet?
What I do in my spare time is none of your business.
I got money. Now who can I kiss next? Principal Stevens, wait!
Hey, Brianna, your best friend told me you're trying to kiss as many boys as possible to get money for your mom. I'm down if you are.
But Jason, you're my boyfriend's best friend, and my boyfriend and I haven't even had our first kiss yet.
Fine, if you don't want money for your mom.
Fine, I'll do it. Jason, just please don't tell my boyfriend.
Don't worry, he already knows.
My energy's at 300% now. I feel great. Kayla, Kayla, Kayla,
oh,
Kayla,
no,
Kayla, 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 Kayla. No, I'm not malfunctioning. I feel great. Kayla, Kayla, Kayla. Let's skip class and go to the mall.
You sure you're okay?
Mm-hmm. Hi, I'd like to purchase all of this.
Is that everything?
No. This too.
I don't think you'll have enough. That will cost 100 energy.
Oh, I have enough.
Is everything okay, ma'am?
Yeah, everything's fine. My energy's getting a little low. How about we recharge and then do some more shopping?
Good idea. You've been charging long enough.
Just a little more. I want to get to 500%.
No!
Ouch! What was that for?
Charging too much at once isn't safe.
I told you I'll be fine.
Brianna!
Thank goodness, Brianna, you're all right.
Ah!
Well?
By energy, it's not a million. I was just messing with you.
Greg!
Did you find him yet?
Who
sent you the energy? Because whoever did is your soulmate?
Oh, no, I didn't find him yet. Sophie, did you by chance have any energy?
How could I? I barely have any left.
All right, so it's on you.
Stop it! That noise broke my glasses!
Did you have any energy earlier?
I wasn't even here earlier. I slept in late this morning.
Okay, so it's definitely not you. Sophie!
What's it now? I don't have the energy for this.
I don't know who else to ask. Timmy's not my soulmate. Jake's not my soulmate. Yuji's not my soulmate.
What about Kevin? He's out of cards on you forever.
That's a great idea. Kevin!
Ah, you're scary!
Relax, Kevin. I just have to ask you a simple question. During gym class, did you or did you not send me energy?
I did. I saw your energy was low, and I wanted to make sure you'd be safe.
Okay, Kevin, I'm going to send you energy, and if your energy goes up to a million, that means you're my soulmate. Well, it's not a million.
Help, I'm almost out of energy.
Sophie, there you are. Guess what? Kevin is my soulmate.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
I'm safe!
Jake's out.
That's impossible. I was in the middle. This is rigged.
Jake, I love you.
I don't love you. I wanted to get you out on purpose because I like men.
Jake!
I'm very disappointed in your grades recently, Brianna.
It's your turn to play.
What? This isn't fair. It was just my turn already.
Choose now.
I choose Mr. Stevens and Timmy.
Oh!
Why does it say Dad? Mr. Stevens, are you my real dad?
I'm sorry. Your mother and I decided it's best if you never found out.
My whole life has been a lie because of you!
My daughter, please. We have to say it all together.
Eeny, meeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Bye, sweetie. No, my dad!
Your dad went out to get what and then never came back?
Milk! I got it! Thank you so much for the hint, Sophie. I couldn't have done it without you.
Here's your test, Brianna.
Mr. Stevens, you got a word on your head.
Gloss, give me hints. If I guess the word right, I'll give you all A's on your test.
It's something you should never do during a test.
Cry. Mr. Stevens, what do you always tell us to never do? Pay taxes.
Mr. Stevens, what did you do to your wife?
Cheat on her?
Yes.
The word is cheat.
You got it.
Everyone gets an A.
Yay. Timmy has a word on his head.
Timmy, no.
Please, someone give me a hint.
Me.
Ugly. I got it wrong. Give me a better hint.
Okay, opposite of good, then add IE.
Not goody.
That's two words, Timmy.
Give me an example of the word in a sentence.
Shia.
Shia.
What it is.
The song lyric is what it is.
What it is. What it is.
Sweetheart, don't worry. I know the answer.
You know it's not the same what it is.
No, Grandma, that's As It Was by Harry Styles.
Goodbye, sweetheart. I love you.
Grandma.
Why are you crying? Your grandma was old anyways.
She's all I had left, Derek.
Oh, no. Sing along. Karma is.
Did you just get a sing along?
I did. The words are karma is. Come on, give me a hint. You must know something. Come on, please help me. Karma is. Brianna, what's wrong?
My grandma just passed away.
When you know the words to the song, sing along, sing along. When did it?
Class, now who knows the answer to this equation? Yes, I see lots of hands, but you, Timmy in the back, who clearly doesn't want to answer the question. Yes, you, what's the answer?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Timmy!
Class, I got a note from your substitute teacher. And it says that you kids were bad while I was away yesterday.
Never in all my 50 years of teaching have I met students who were so mean and bad. You are the worst people on the planet. Everyone, put your heads on your desk and don't speak.
Miss?
No speaking. Or breathing.
I asked out my crush and I just got rejected. So I really want to see some reasons to date me because I feel horrible. Affectionate? No, but I'm not a big physical touch person. Friendly. I am friendly. And the best zodiac sign, I'm a Leo.
Brianna, I like you.
Ew, Timmy! Ugh! Ugh! Why did I just get money? Mommy, today at school, when Timmy said he liked me, I got money.
Honey, that's because every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich.
Hey girl, do you want to go to the mall after school?
I can't. I'm broke.
How are you broke? Just go get boys to like you.
I don't know how to get boys to like me.
It's easy. Just do the bend and snap method.
Bend and snap method?
Drop something on the floor and go to pick it up.
Hey, boys.
Don't talk to us.
Oops.
Whoa.
I got it.
Bro, I caught that on video.
That bend and snap method of yours really works. I'm making bank.
It's because of this. Look, the video the boys took of you went viral.
No way.
Uh-oh, Brianna?
Bye, Mom, I'm off to school.
Here, you should take your umbrella. It's raining cats and dogs outside.
Come on, Mom, it can't be that bad.
Meow.
On second thought, I'll take that umbrella.
For the class project, you'll be partnered with Steve.
Who's Steve? I never met him.
We've literally been in the same class for years.
Hi, Steve. Meeting someone for the first time can be awkward. Do you mind if I break the ice?
Go ahead.
Great.
What did you get on the test, Brianna?
An A, obviously.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
Ah! Ah, my pants! My pants on fire! My pants on fire! How much for this granola bar?
They're not cheap. It will cost you an arm and a leg.
Are you serious right now? That's so expensive.
Don't blame me. Blame inflation.
It's just an arm, okay?
All right. I guess that's fine.
Oh no, it's a serial killer.
Guys, relax. It's just cereal. Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Here, you should take your umbrella. It's raining cats and dogs outside.
Come on, Mom. It can't be that bad.
Meow.
On second thought, I'll take that umbrella.
For the class project, you'll be partnered with Steve.
Who's Steve? I never met him.
We've literally been in the same class for years.
Hi, Steve. Meeting someone for the first time can be awkward. Do you mind if I break the ice?
Go ahead.
Great.
What did you get on the test, Brianna?
An A, obviously.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
Ah! Ah, my pants! My pants on fire! My pants on fire! How much for this granola bar?
They're not cheap. It will cost you an arm and a leg.
Are you serious right now? That's so expensive.
Don't blame me. Blame inflation.
It's just an arm, okay?
All right. I guess that's fine.
Oh no, it's a serial killer.
Guys, relax. It's just cereal.
Where can my baby be? The Lord took her away from me. She's gone to heaven, so I got to be good.
Stop singing. You'll lose your memory. How much memory did you lose? Who am I? Do you remember me?
You're my mommy.
Every time you sing, you lose memory. The more you sing, the more memory you lose. If you lose too much memory, the memory police will take you away. Forever.
Who wants chocolate ice cream?
Ah! An intruder!
Oh, honey, stop! That's your dad!
What's a dad?
Come on, Sissy, let's go to school.
If we ever broke up, I'd never be sad.
No, stop singing! If you keep singing, you'll lose all your memory!
But the song's so catchy.
Who am I? Do you still remember me?
What's going on here?
Little Sissy was singing.
Do you remember anything? Do you know who I am?
Of course, you're mommy, but I don't know who that girl in front of me is.
She lost all our memories together. Sissy, come on, you can't forget me. All our memories together.
At least she still remembers me. As long as she still has some memory left, the memory police won't take her away.
Thinking about everything that we...
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
If we're husband and wife, then we should kiss.
Okay, I guess, Timmy, but just on the cheek, okay?
Okay, I guess.
I got money? Mommy, today at school, I got money.
Oh, honey, you must have kissed someone. Every time you kiss someone, you get money. But it has to be someone new every time. If you kiss the same person, you won't get money.
So that means I could be rich, but I don't want to kiss boys. That's gross.
Mom, are you feeling okay?
Sweetie, it's cancer. The medical bills are going to be way too expensive, and I'm too sick to work. How am I going to pay the bills?
Mom, don't worry. I'll get you enough money. Bestie, I need your help. I need to kiss as many boys as possible.
Ew.
It's for my mom. She needs the money.
Oh, well, look over there. There's Eugene. He's a nerd. He'll kiss you for sure.
I really like your new hairstyle, Brianna.
Thank you, Jimmy.
Brianna, I really like your hairstyle, too.
And thank you, Timmy.
Timmy, don't copy me.
Why do I keep getting money? I don't have a job.
Because you just got compliments. Every time someone compliments you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
She's so cool, she's wearing sunglasses inside.
Wrong, two sunglasses? She's the coolest person on earth. Bruh, pants, sunglasses?
Baby girl, you look so beautiful today.
More money.
Give me a kiss.
No, I don't want you to ruin my lipstick.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to ruin your perfect lip gloss.
Tell me more.
You're so beautiful. Your hair reminds me of straw.
What's going on? Why am I losing money? I'm the most popular girl in the school. I get the most compliments.
It's because everyone's insulting you. Look at this.
Good morning. How much energy did you get today?
10%. I won't even have enough to buy anything today.
Oh no, that's so low. You won't have enough energy to walk to school. Don't worry, honey. I'll drive you to school today. Hey, Bree.
Huh?
Uh-oh, you sound like you don't have a lot of energy.
No, I don't. I won't even have enough money to buy anything today. Can you buy me lunch?
I won't need to. I discovered a trick. Here, use this.
An iPhone charger?
My dad works for the government, and I recently found out we all have secret charging ports, but you can't tell anyone about this, or else we'll be in big trouble.
Where do I plug it in?
Your belly button. Now remember, you shouldn't charge too much at once. It could be really bad.
I won't. I just want to get to at least 300%.
Too much energy at once isn't healthy. It could cause a malfunction.
I'll be fine. Relax, Kayla. Perfect. I'm at 300% now. I feel great, Kayla.
Kayla, you're malfunctioning.
Please, listen to me. I am not a doll. I am a human trapped inside a doll.
This doll's so advanced. Who programmed her?
I wasn't programmed. I'm human. I need to get out of here.
You're not going to get very far with plastic legs.
This doll's kind of weird. Do you think any kids will buy a human trapped in a doll doll?
I don't think so, boss. That's not very popular amongst kids.
I told you, I am not a doll.
Yeah, I don't think she'll sell. If no one buys her by the end of the day, we'll throw her in the garbage.
Wow, I want this doll. She looks so realistic.
Little girl, I am not a doll. I am a human.
Dis-moi qui est le plus beau, qui t'a devenu mégalo.
Mommy, I can't wait for the day that I find my soulmate.
Darling, I wouldn't be too excited if I were you. You were born with a curse. Once you meet your soulmate, you stop aging forever.
What?
Oh, I'm so late.
Dude, you just ran right into me.
I'm sorry, I'm so late. I gotta go.
My head.
I can't believe that guy just ran into you. Here, you drop these.
Thanks.
Who bumps into a person and runs off?
I know.
I'm John, by the way. Do you think I could get your number?
Sure.
Happy 30th birthday! You don't look a day over 17. You really do still look 17, darling. You need to start aging. I don't want people to think I'm married to a teenager. Happy 40th birthday! You haven't aged one bit. You haven't aged at all since we started dating. It's starting to scare me.
John, I have to tell you something.
What did you need to tell me?
I think you're my soulmate, John.
That's great, honey.
But that means I can't grow old with you. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now.
Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
He must want you to meet him there. Are you gonna go?
Of course I am. I gotta go home and get ready.
What are you doing?
Covering up the 69. It's so embarrassing. That was weird. Ah! It came back!
You can't cover up any of the drawings your soulmate gave you. It will always reappear.
You know, they really need to make a handbook for all these rules. This is the address.
No way. You actually came.
Hi. You have the heart on your face.
And you have the 69 I drew.
Yeah, thanks for that. I'm Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Jake. Look, I shouldn't have brought you here. You need to leave. Immediately.
What?
Run. Stop. What are you doing?
I'm drawing an ice cream.
No, you can never draw on yourself. Anything you draw on yourself will permanently be on your soulmate. Forever.
Oopsie.
Brianna, what are you doing?
Relax. I'm just drawing a heart on my face so it'll be easier to find my soulmate.
Okay, but I don't think your soulmate is going to be very happy with you putting a permanent heart on his face.
He'll thank me later. You ready to go to class?
Brianna, look at your face.
Ah! Oh, he is not going to get away with this.
Revenge isn't the answer. What did you do?
A permanent mustache. Let's see how he likes that. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now.
Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
Mommy, Mommy, why do I have a heart on my hand?
Oh, you got it. That's your color-changing heart. When your heart is white, it means no one is currently in love with you. When your heart turns red, it means someone is in love with you. But if your heart turns black, it means their love for you is dead.
Hey, baby, I got you this rose. It's beautiful, just like you.
Oh, would you look at that? My heart's still red. Someone's in love with me.
Good morning, Bree.
Hey, girl.
Is everything okay with you and Derek?
Yeah, why?
Your heart turned black.
Are you painting your heart red?
Yeah, my boyfriend fell out of love with me, so I'm going to keep painting it red until he loves me again.
If he was the one, he wouldn't have stopped loving you.
Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red.
Teleport wherever you want or eat whatever you want. Teleport. That way, I'll never be late again. Teleport wherever you want, but every time you do, you lose memory? I didn't see that part.
Honey, what are you still doing here? School starts in 2 minutes. You're going to be late.
Don't worry. I'll make it.
How? School's 15 minutes away.
Here I am.
Babe, I wasn't sure if you were going to come today. Come here.
What is wrong with you, you creep? I'm calling the police.
Brianna, what are you doing? That's your boyfriend.
I must have lost all our memories together.
Ew, Brianna farted. Babe, you fart?
It wasn't me. It was Timmy.
You're home early. Where's your little sister? You're supposed to pick her up before you come home.
I have a sister.
How was school?
Great. I'm in love.
Uh-oh. With who?
With three boys. Jason, Kevin, Timmy.
No, you can't fall in love with people that easily. Every time you fall in love with someone new, you lose 10 years off your lifespan. Brianna, look at this picture of Jacob Elordi's abs.
Wow. Oh no, now I'm only gonna live till I'm 60. I can't ever fall in love again, so don't show me any more pictures of men with six packs.
Are you really never gonna fall in love again?
No, I'm not. I need to live a long life. What's left of it. So I'm going to be celibate.
Class, we have a new student. Jake, he came all the way from England.
Hello, everybody.
Oh, no.
You fell in love again? You know there's a way to reverse it, right?
Really? How?
Fall out of love with him one day.
I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Yes, I have to be sure.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. You don't love me. Why would you agree to marry me if you don't love me?
I thought I did, but I wasn't sure.
No, you knew. Because if you really loved me, you wouldn't even have to think about it.
Truthfully, there's someone else. I'm sorry.
Well, that was embarrassing.
I love you, Timmy.
Brianna, I love you too. I've loved you since I was 6 years old.
What? But I did the flower test and you didn't love me back.
It must have been wrong. Try it again.
The flower test doesn't lie.
Please, just one more time.
He loves me. He loves me not.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. You don't love me, Dad.
Of course I love you. You're my daughter.
Why'd you come back?
Look, I need some money. I just need you to ask your mother.
Not gonna happen. Why don't you go pick up milk like you said you were going to 10 years ago?
Hey, baby. Are you okay? I love you.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. I love you too.
I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait, I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
I'm in love with Timmy.
Here, do the flower test.
Yummy!
No, don't eat it. To know if Timmy really loves you, you must do the flower test.
Flower test?
You must rip off each individual petal saying he loves me, he loves me not. If the final petal lands on he loves you, then he loves you. If the last petal ends on he does not, then he doesn't.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me.
He loves me not. He loves me? He loves me not.
Sweetie, what's wrong?
Timmy doesn't love me. Why didn't Daddy come to pick me up at school too?
He went to pick up milk. He's never coming back.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me. I don't care anymore. I don't want to live like this. Why did I just get money?
Honey, you're home from school early.
Mom, you lied to me. Speaking doesn't kill me. It gives me money.
Shh, don't speak. I did this to protect you. Do you really think the government will let you live freely with this kind of power? Now put the tape back on and never speak again.
Hey, girly.
What are you doing?
Hey.
Since when can you speak and why did you just get money?
I have a secret to tell you, but you have to pinky promise you won't tell anyone about it.
Of course, bestie. Pinky promise.
Every time I speak, I get money.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
We've located the girl. We know your secret.
Hmm?
You're gonna have to come with us. Come on!
No, you can never take the tape off. It must stay on forever. You were born with a curse. If you speak, you die.
Look at the loser tape mouth over there.
Shh, she's looking this way. What if she can hear us?
Don't worry, she can't hear.
Hmm?
Oh, you're so right. She obviously can't hear if she can't speak.
Hey, tape mouth. I mean, Brianna. I was wondering if maybe you wanted to go to the movies with me after school.
Dude, she actually bought it. She's so gullible.
Hey, Tape Mouth, let's trip her. Aw, poor Tape Mouth.
I don't care anymore. I don't want to live like this. Why did I just get money? Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Don't go to school. Don't go.
Actually, I'm not going to school today. I feel sick. Hello?
Brianna, are you okay? Are you somewhere safe?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just didn't go to school today.
Well, it's a good thing you didn't. There were masked intruders at our school. Some people didn't make it out safely. And the worst part is, the police haven't caught them yet.
1 second. Chad's calling.
Hey, baby. I miss seeing you today.
Yeah, I missed you too, baby.
Am I still coming over?
No, don't let Chad come over.
Chad, it's actually best if you don't come today.
But I want to see you. I miss...
Hello?
Help, help, let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please,
don't let her in.
Only one more to go. Kissing 1,000 people is a lot of work.
I only had to kiss 10.
I have to kiss Jason.
So?
He's my best friend. It'll make things weird. Jason. Buddy. Bud.
Why are you acting weird?
You're the last person on my kiss list. And then I can meet my soulmate, so...
No, Brianna, I can't kiss you. We're best friends. It'll make things weird.
Are you serious right now? Jason, how about you kiss me on the cheek? That way, things won't be weird.
I guess that's fine.
It didn't work. It has to be on the lips.
See ya.
Wait! Jason, you're being a bad friend. A real friend would help me find my soulmate. I promise I won't tell anyone about this.
Brianna, the real reason I don't want to kiss you is because I don't want you to find your soulmate.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
So, how was the kiss?
It was all right. Thanks, Professor. Only 2 more to go and then I can finally meet my soulmate.
Good luck.
Brianna, who's next on your list?
Eugene. That'll be easy. He's such a nerd. Hey, Eugene.
Basically in quantum physics. What do you want?
Want a kiss?
I don't know. I'm kind of out of your league.
Eugene, just give me a chance. Please, please.
I guess. Just don't tell anyone. I don't want anyone finding out about this.
Trust me. Neither do I. Thanks, Eugene.
You're so mid.
Only 1 more to go. Kissing 1,000 people is a lot of work.
I only had to kiss 10.
What? I had to kiss Jason.
So?
He's my best friend. I'll make things weird.
A challenge for $100,000.
Wow, that's a lot of money.
Cut off a chunk of your hair.
I don't want to do that. I'm not doing it.
Brianna, once you've accepted the challenge, there's no turning back. You must do it, or they'll kill you.
What?
A challenge for $500,000.
I just got a challenge for 500K.
Don't accept it. The more money they offer you, the harder the challenge will be.
I can't pass up on that kind of money.
Shave off your eyebrows.
You shaved your eyebrows?
Yeah, I did. Does it look that bad?
It does. I accepted a challenge for $1 million.
Wow!
I have to kill you.
You've got a tongue twister.
What's a tongue twister?
Uh-oh, you must read it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
She sells seashells by the seashore.
You passed.
Hey, I got a tongue twister too. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, a peck of pickles Piper.
I don't think Timmy passed.
Bye, Mom, I'm leaving.
Sissy, what's a tongue twister?
Emily, you need to say it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
I'm scared. Susie sells shoes in a shoe shine shop.
You passed.
You've got a tongue twister.
I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
He must want you to meet him there. Are you gonna go?
Of course I am. I gotta go home and get ready.
What are you doing?
Covering up the 69. It's so embarrassing. That was weird. Ah! It came back!
You can't cover up any of the drawings your soulmate gave you. It will always reappear.
You know, they really need to make a handbook for all these rules. This is the address.
No way. You actually came.
Hi. You have the heart on your face.
And you have the 69 I drew.
Yeah, thanks for that. I'm Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Jake. Look, I shouldn't have brought you here. You need to leave. Immediately.
What?
Run. Stop. What are you doing?
I'm drawing an ice cream.
No, you can never draw on yourself. Anything you draw on yourself will permanently be on your soulmate. Forever.
Oopsie.
Brianna, what are you doing?
Relax. I'm just drawing a heart on my face so it'll be easier to find my soulmate.
Okay, but I don't think your soulmate is going to be very happy with you putting a permanent heart on his face.
He'll thank me later. You ready to go to class?
Brianna, look at your face.
Ah! Oh, he is not going to get away with this.
Revenge isn't the answer. What did you do?
A permanent mustache. Let's see how he likes that. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address. Hey, how rich is my soulmate going to be? 100K? Decline. $1 million? I need a multimillionaire. Decline. $1? What is going on?
Brianna, you're only allowed to decline the amount 3 times.
Why did no one tell me?
That skirt is really cute. Where's it from?
Thank you. It's a Cloudful tennis skirt from Halara. It has a super cute side pocket and built-in shorts.
Hey, your soulmate only has $1. You had 3 options. Why did you pick $1?
I didn't know I only had 3 options. This is so humiliating. Ooh, I really want a soda from the vending machine. Oh no, I forgot my wallet. Hey dude, can I borrow $1?
Sorry, $1 is all I have.
Oh.
Brianna, are you okay?
I gotta sneeze.
Ah! Red light! You look like you really want to let out that sneeze. You can, but if you do, you'll be out. Green light!
Chew! Hey, Timmy, look. Paper airplane.
Whoa, throw it here!
Red light!
Ouch, you threw it right at my eye!
Aw, poor Timmy. Green light!
No, Brianna, what have you done? It's all your fault my twin brother Timmy is dead.
Hey, I'm sorry about what happened to your twin brother Timmy, but you have to understand
Why so serious? Green light.
I never meant for anyone to get hurt. We were just playing.
This is for Timmy.
Red light.
Emily, hurry up. We're going to be late for school.
Wait.
I'm leaving.
I'm coming. Red light. Uh-oh. Looks like little Sissy was running too fast and lost her balance. Anna, you look like you want to burst into tears, but you must wait till the light is green. Green light. Hey, Bree, what's wrong?
My sister didn't make it during red light and green light, and it's all my fault.
You can't blame yourself. Now let's hurry. We're already late for class.
Red light. Wow, you all look like statues. Green light.
No, I'm late for class. I have to learn.
Red light.
No, I'm losing my balance.
Looks like learning was more important than living.
Green light.
Brianna, are you okay?
I gotta sneeze.
Red light.
Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. By that reaction, your heart must be red.
It was black earlier. That means Derek loves me again.
How do you know it's Derek?
Who else would it be? It has to be Derek.
Derek, you are so funny.
Well, you know.
Hi, Derek.
Oh, hey, Brianna. I'm really busy right now. Can we talk later?
Oh, okay.
Are you still painting your heart red?
No. Derek loves me again.
Wow, that was fast. Lucky you. Oh my gosh, my heart turned red. Do you think Derek loves you? I hope so.
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No, I don't think it's Derek.
I know who's in love with you. It's...
Emily, hurry up. We're going to be late for school.
Wait!
I'm leaving.
I'm coming. Red light. Uh-oh. Looks like little Sissy was running too fast and lost her balance. Anna, you look like you want to burst into tears, but you must wait till the light is green. Green light. Hey, Bree, what's wrong?
My sister didn't make it during red light and green light, and it's all my fault.
You can't blame yourself. Now let's hurry. We're already late for class.
Red light. Wow, you all look like statues. Green light.
No, I'm late for class. I have to learn.
Red light.
No, I'm losing my balance.
Looks like learning was more important than living.
Green light.
Brianna, are you okay?
I gotta sneeze.
Red light.
Brianna, are you okay?
I gotta sneeze.
Red light. You look like you really want to let out that sneeze. You can, but if you do, you'll be out. Green light.
Hey, Timmy, look. Paper airplane.
Whoa, throw it here.
Red light.
Ouch, you threw it right at my eye.
Aw, poor Timmy. Green light.
No, Brianna, what have you done? It's all your fault my twin brother Timmy is dead.
Hey, I'm sorry about what happened to your twin brother Timmy, but you have to understand
Red light. Why so serious? Green light.
I never meant for anyone to get hurt. We were just playing.
This is for Timmy.
Red light.
You've got a tongue twister.
What's a tongue twister?
Uh-oh, you must read it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
She sells seashells by the seashore.
You passed.
Hey, I got a tongue twister too. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, a peck of pickles Piper.
I don't think Timmy passed.
Bye, Mom, I'm leaving.
Sissy, what's a tongue twister?
Emily, you need to say it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
I'm scared. Susie sells shoes in a shoe shine shop.
You passed.
You've got a tongue twister.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up. Smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red. Okay, I'm smiling.
Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that.
Hey, Brie.
Hey, bestie. Your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning.
Here's your soulmate candy cane. No, don't eat it. You need it to find your soulmate. Only your soulmate's candy cane will match with yours, making a heart. But every year, you'll only be given the candy cane for the month of December.
So I only get 1 month to find my soulmate every year?
Yes, so you better get looking.
Hi, Brie.
Timmy, let me see your candy cane. Let's see if we're soulmates.
Does it match?
No, too big.
You broke my candy cane.
It's finally the month of December. It's time to look for our soulmates.
This year is going to be the year I find my soulmate. I just know it. Jake, let me see your candy cane.
Is it a match?
It's too small.
Size doesn't matter.
In this case, it does. What? It's December 31st already, and I still haven't found anyone that matches my candy cane.
Hey, Brie. I'm having a New Year's party. Everyone's invited. Want to come through?
New Year's party. That's a perfect place to meet your soulmate.
Honey.
Oopsies.
Uh-oh, you got a mark. 5 mistakes and you're out.
Out? Like...
Yes, exactly. 2 plus 2. Brianna, what's the answer?
I can't answer it. I don't want to make a mistake.
I know the answer. It's 3.
That was Timmy's 5th mistake. 5 mistakes and you're out. Brianna, hold this.
What is wrong with you? Why did you give that to me to hold when I wasn't ready?
Chill out. It's no big deal.
No, I can't chill out. I have 2 marks now. 3 more and I'm out.
Giving her that to hold was a mistake. What? How is that a mistake? Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away 1 of your marks. Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away 1 of your marks. No, that's my last mistake. You still have 3 left.
It was her mistake, not mine.
Hey, guys.
You can't sit with us.
Why not?
The reason Sophie's dead. You let her die so you didn't get another mark.
Why should I get a mark? I wasn't the one who made a mistake. 5 marks and you're out.
You're so selfish. Your shoelaces aren't tied.
Hmm? Why would you do that?
Sir, she made a mistake. She forgot to tie her shoelaces and then she tripped.
What? No, you tripped me.
You're now the school's target. That's what you get for killing Sophie. You're gonna be next.
Switch bodies with best friend or boyfriend.
I wonder what living in my boyfriend's body would be like. Yo, I already switched bodies? I wonder how long I'm gonna be in this body for. Yo, that means I have a pick. I wonder if Jake came to school today in my body.
Hi, Jakey.
Hi, Stephanie.
Come here.
Whoa, why did you just do that? You're Brianna's best friend.
Why are you acting surprised? We do it all the time when she's not around.
We do?
Yes.
You're a bad friend. We're not best friends anymore.
What?
Yo, bro. Fist bump? Yeah. How's Christine?
Christine?
Your new lady?
How many ladies do I have?
Dude, I can't even keep track at this point.
He's cheating on me?
Hey, Jake. Brianna's looking everywhere for you.
Uh-oh.
Where is he? I mean, she...
Everyone can hear your thoughts, or you can hear everyone's thoughts. I can hear everyone's thoughts. People cannot know what I'm thinking.
Hey, baby. Her mom is so much hotter than her.
You think my mom is hotter than me?
What? No, why would you say that? Her mother is the love of my life. I'd marry her mother if I was given the chance.
Jason, we are over.
Here's your test back, Brianna. You failed again.
What? I failed again?
I'm failing her on purpose.
You've been failing me on purpose.
Brianna, no throwing paper. Go to detention. I heard you broke up with your boyfriend. That's so sad. It's not sad.
Yeah, it is.
Let's go out on a date tonight. It will cheer you up. This is how I lure in all my victims. She's next. Let's play a game.
Selected.
Why would you do that? One of us is going to die now.
Yes, but one of us is going to get money.
What game are we playing?
A game of odds. Heads or tails?
Tails.
All right, I choose heads then. No, it's tails.
A redo?
Just the granola bar?
Yes, how much?
Let's play a game.
Selected.
What game?
Go fish. The 10 of hearts?
Go fish. Joker.
What? How did you know? You're a cheater!
Mom, I'm home.
Sissy, let's play a game.
Selected.
No, you can't say those words!
Hello, Brianna.
Hi.
The name is... I'm your new neighbor. Where are you off to?
School.
Are you going alone?
No, I'm not alone. I'm meeting my friend. She's just over there. Mom, the new neighbor is kind of weird. He gives me bad vibes.
Do you know his name? We can look him up on public data check. By typing in his name, we'll be able to get a detailed background report. This will show us if he's safe to be around or not. It'll show if he has a criminal record, address history, location, and names.
Mom, guess what I found out? He's changed his name like 10 times. He's moved places 15 times in the past year and has multiple felonies. He's not safe to be around.
Sissy, let's play a game.
Selected.
No, you can't say those words. One of us is going to die now. What game?
What?
You need to choose a game. You need to choose one you're good at so that you can live.
No, I don't want you to die.
Sissy, just choose a game.
Okay, how about we draw toothpicks? Whoever chooses the shortest stick loses.
This is a game of luck. You're supposed to choose a game you're good at.
I don't know what game I'm good at.
You choose first.
I got the short stick.
Wait. Let's play a game. I want to make a deal with you. If I win the game, you spare my little sister. But if I lose, you kill us both and you get double the prize money.
Deal. What game are we playing?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Scissors.
GTG, I gotta yeet to HS.
TTYL, hit the books.
What's up, bro? Homework was mad tough.
Homework? I didn't finish it.
Bro, you're gonna croak. You gotta spit slang.
I didn't hit the books. Bro, I...
Probably not.
Bro croaked. My best bro died.
Spit slang.
I don't want to anymore. YOLO.
Yo, Bree, you fine AF. You wanna kick it?
W Riz.
Maybe.
You gotta spit slang.
Choose to speak to your soulmate or choose to speak to your mom. My mom passed away when I was 3 years old. How could I speak to her?
Hello, sweetie.
Mom? Mom, is that really you?
Yes, it is really me. I'm so regretful that I couldn't be in your life more.
It really is you. There's so much I've wanted to tell you.
Hey, Mom.
Yes, sweetie?
I have a date tonight. I really like him.
Aw, that's wonderful.
Will you help me choose an outfit for it later? I've always dreamed of my mom helping me get ready for my first date.
Of course.
Mom, these questions are really hard. Could you help me?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to my mom. She's dead. I got a choice this morning to talk to either my mom or my soulmate.
Brianna, I don't want to tell you this, but that is not your mom.
7 a.m. waking up in the morning. Gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs.
Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
Stop. In the name of love.
What? What do you mean?
I should have bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
And held your hand.
I can hold my own hand.
I can help
falling in love.
I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no. Stop. In the name...
I just killed my ex. I just killed my ex. Not the best idea.
It's me. Hi. I'm the problem. It's me.
Killed his girlfriend next. How'd I get here?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Mama, just killed the man.
Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Run, run, run away.